Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'll say that some advanced command use in our Catia, like our Stiffener command. So we have to create our rib here, which is connected with this face and also this face. So by using a single line command, we are going to create our rib here. So we have to draw here line, simple line. Just coincide this endpoint of line here, another point, then give the dimensions to our line here. Exit workbench, use here a stiffener command. Stiffener, you can see here. We need to refine here the dimensions. It's 10. Preview. So you can see we are getting our output in the form of a rib here. So 5 mm on this side and 5 mm on this side. So we will get a simple structure with the help of this stiffener toolbar. Click on OK here. Again we have to select our stiffener, select stiffener, then select our simple command, that is mirror command, use our mirror, select our reference plane. So you can see here, you can use on both sides, click on OK button. You can also modify that stiffener. Suppose you need to change our dimension here, instead of 10. We have to give it 14. Click on OK. So both side dimensions will be changed here. So this command is related to our stiffener. I hope that you like the sessions. So please subscribe, like and share my channel. Thank you.